I'm Rick Seely, head coach of the women's ice hockey program at Quinnipiac University. We're thrilled with the challenging schedule we've put together this year. October 22nd, we play Boston College at 5 p.m. That's going to be an exciting night because Midnight Madness follows at 7 p.m. and UNH comes in the second half. We play our normal challenging ECAC schedule with three top 10 teams, Clarkson, Cornell, and Harvard all making an appearance here. And this year, it's Quinnipiac's turn to host the Nutmeg Tournament over Thanksgiving weekend, which features the four Division I Connecticut programs, ourselves, Yale, Sacred Heart, and UConn. Last year, we put together our best season in the history of the program, and we hope to build on that. We led the nation in goals against and feature the ECAC's rookie and goalie of the year in Victoria Vigilante, who led the nation in both goals against and save percentage. Please come to the TD Bank Sports Center, the best building in college athletics.